On the 20th of February 1987, Clinton McIrvin was murdered. His killers are still at large. I'm fed up with the fact that when police kill a black, they never seem to get charged. We've had enough of it. In a Wolverhampton, there was a killing. Police murder Clinton McIrvin. In a shop called Next was where the murder begin. Then say a stolen credit card he was using. Before me carry on, do some thinking. If you had the credit card which was stolen, and then tell you say wait, make me do some checking. You nah stand up in the shop like a damn ding-a-ling. So why him never move and do some running? Well maybe it was his offie in my drain. You know the police will say anything. Cut to them you is a thief if you have black skin. But anyway, to dirty Babylonian Russian, jump on the yacht and I sit down pan him. Draw back him head and bust a yacht neck string. And a kin feed them teeth like them killer chicken. He was only young, lad, what a sin. He should be walking round but he's in a coffin. Then don't treat we as human being. So we better get together and do something. We've had enough of it. Not taking no more. We've had enough, lad. We've had enough of it. We've had enough of it. All over England, it is happening. At the hands of police, blacks get a beating. Cherry Gross paralyzed, your police shooting. Then beat Trevor Manville and brain damage him. Cynthia Jarrett was another victim. Them push a down killer when them was reading. Them say Colin Roach shoot himself just for nothing. Keith Leonard, the list is never ending. Then get 3 man life for the bait like killing. Convict the man before the trial did begin. Use them as scapegoat, throw them in the bin. But when police kill a black man, they not do a thing. Me yet they dot the base, them I get under my skin. Every time me say one, me feel for cuffing him. But me know say we have to do some organizing. Cause this a war in a Babylon and we are going. We've had enough of it. Not taking no more. We've had enough, lad. We've had enough of it. Well, the next could be you, or it could be me. Could be your brother, could be your auntie. Could be your friend, could be your pickaninny. So what we need now is solidarity. Some black man no care, cause them life cozy. But when police bust them head, who then run to? No we support one another, give one unity. Physically, spiritually, and financially. Unity is strength, organizing is the key. That's why Babylon try to separate we. But we are African children and we are mighty. We have to control our own destiny. So when it comes to business, all away. When it comes to support, then all away. If it comes to war, then all away. Then they might think twice before they kill we pick me. Then take the chain off our foot, but we still down free. No far away under mental slavery. That's why you don't know yourself and your identity. You don't know your friend from your enemy. We people them are dying Africa daily. Babylon not change, so we sat down to we. Freedom and justice are we priority. Just listen to the words of Messiah Gabi. Fight me to a weak nation, and I will show you a people abused, taken advantage of by others. Show me a weak race, and I will show you a people and a nation reduced to peonage, serfdom, and slavery. Show me a well-organized nation, and I will show you a people and a nation respected by the world. Organizing is the key. Thank you.